Hello, welcome to this tutorial. Today I would like to show you how you can drive miRack directly from a instance of, for example, StepBud inside AUM. So let's start. Plus sign, MIDI channel, then a audio channel. Let's click on the MIDI channel. Let's select as a MIDI processor StepBud. Let's select the audio channel, scroll down, select the search and type miRack, select miRack. Great. Let's go inside StepBud. Let's ensure the sequencer is enabled. Let's select a pattern for what I would like to play. Here we go. Then let's go inside miRack. So here we are inside a new patch. So we have our audio out already there. Let's click on the plus sign. Let's select a MIDI plugin. Here we go. Then let's select an ADSR. Then let's also add a mixer. Here we go. Then let's also add, let's click on tugs, and then an oscillator VCO as well. Okay, that should do. Yeah, so let's reorganize things a little bit. Here we go. So let's connect the CV of the MIDI plugin to the V octave of the VCO. Then let's select the output from, in this case, of the VCO from as a sine wave into the mixer as a level. Then let's select the gate from the MIDI and insert it as the gate inside the ADSR. Then from the ADSR output, let's drive that inside the level on the mixer. Then from the output of the mixer, we can go to the left and right of the audio output. Okay, let's select as a core MIDI virtual port. Now let's go inside, back inside into AUM. Let's select MIDI root, and now you should see miRack input. Let's select, let's connect StepBud into miRack input. Let's click play. As you can see, it's quite straightforward to connect StepBud to miRack, and then you can continue from here. So for example, you might decide to add a reverb effect. So great. So select tags, go into reverb, reverb, add to patch. Here we go. And then this position is somewhere here. And then let's connect the output in this way. So it goes through the verb. Here we go. And we can play again. As you can see, I added another plugin, the mVerb, and you can continue like this. Now you can make a more complicated patch inside the miRack, and you can drive them from, in this case, from StepBud. So I hope you found this useful. See you next time. Bye.